It's time for Canadians to celebrate their nation's open and hopefully see one of their own step into the winner's circle for the first time in 60 years. Now, we don't often stray from the action over on the PGA Tour, but we also don't often have a story that's this incredible. Lyle's story is one that we will absolutely be following all week long, and you can find me right back here Friday night for all the shots and storylines you might have missed.